Hello. I'm gonna do some more solo as Santa once again. I'm thinking either I'm gonna do some Santa loadout or fireball staff, but you know, Santa loadout has fireball staff. This will probably just be my final Santa loadout. I'll probably just do this. These are ice candy canes, by the way. They're very nice. Ice is probably the best perk you can get on a weapon. And then we've got the fireball staff as usual. I can whack things with it this way, or just hold it like this and shoot fireballs. But that's going to be mostly useless because ice candy canes are just better. But yeah, let's go and do it. Into the dungeon. Oh, look, an ornament. Alright. So, I say the lava forge is tough for viewers' eyes because it's super dark. Vile Hall, Sandstorm, and Underworld. Those are the three that are pretty nice. Vile Hall's, I don't know, I don't love the aesthetic as much as these two. Underworld's probably my favorite. Let's see if this dungeon's any good. That's a decent dungeon. Not huge, but pretty good. This one, probably a little smaller, and I kind of like that. No, I mean, they're all kind of similar, so I'll just go with the one I like this realm the best, and we'll do the most difficult, even though it might take a really long time to kill some bosses in this difficulty. But here we go. Some snowballs, and have snowball fights with teammates, or outpost and in your games, and it keeps track of the score, keeps track of the leader. It's pretty cool. Definitely a nice little implement. We got a chest. That's nice. Ooh, a key right off the bat. Actually, I'm not gonna open that because it's a tier 1 frozen chest, and because I collected all the cosmetics already. Cross. Basically walk. I realize that you can stab with these too. This is nice stuff. Let's see. Oh, I don't have anything cool. Oh no! I waited too long. Trying to make it a cool little finisher, but that's okay. Alright, we got some more. Ooh, not aim for me. Took it out of my hand because it went into space. Nice. And twice first. Because it can be the toughest. Or at least the most likely to hit you. And man, yeah, these ice candy canes are pretty good. I don't think I have any good perk. I also didn't look at the map, so I don't know where I'm going. So actually, usually I just go straight or right all the time when I don't know where I'm going. But those are scary. If they hit you, well, if any ice thing hits you, you are frozen and can hardly do anything but block. Oh, a little weird glitch where I look in this room and it just like teleports me. I got one key, so nothing special. There's probably a key back in one of those rooms, but it's okay. That was just a tier 2 frozen chest. Oh, never mind. I got might as well. Kitchen. Got a torch over here. Bam. Get some light. A bunch of potions just in case. Oh. Haste never hurts. Oh. Right, I already looked them up. What am I doing? I don't know. I actually love this one. Probably my favorite. Oh, our weapons. See, that thing happened again. It scared me. Oh. Yep. Probably best to wait till they throw once, because then the once they throw that one weapon, they have less of a chance to block with both of their weapons. They kind of like, as he throws, one hand goes down and then his chest is kind of open to getting hit. So that's always nice. Oh, another key. Wow, glad I didn't miss that. I'm sure there's many times that I will miss keys and random things, and you'll see it in the video, and I was totally oblivious in the game. I definitely remember when I watch videos of people that do that same kind of thing, maybe not in this game, but other random games, that it kind of frustrates me, honestly, even though nobody's perfect. Nobody can get all. I feel like there should be a key in here somewhere, but I don't think there is, unfortunately. That's funny. Tried to pick him up. Could not quite do that. Tier 3, that's pretty awesome. However, we don't have a key. That's on this darn frozen chest. I'm gonna use haste though. Get where we want to go. Maybe. Nope. Okay, we gotta go back to get the skeleton key as well. So hopefully we'll find a regular key along with the skeleton key. But this is why it's nice to have this person. And I just triggered him. Weapon thing that he has. Since I have all these weapons. But yeah, there's sight weapons. Those are awesome. This guy can throw them and we can too. We basically have the same weapon here. But like, his is really cool. I think for the weapon. Red guys, but those orc imp guys, actually I don't even know what they're officially called yet, but they are so cool. Probably my favorite in this game. Now I do wish, because like it's still really easy to kill them, say like a crossbow or a bow coming straight at you, or like in a, these specific guys, the orcs, they run diagonally, or not really diagonally, but like to the side, they try to go around you a little bit, so it makes it a little bit difficult, which I think is amazing. But it would be cool if there was a some mob that. Okay, so I got the key. I can use the. I just doused it off. That was great. But it would be cool if there was a mob enemy that swerved as they tried to get you and like went in a little weird path, or maybe even just a random path, so that it's even harder for like crossbow users to easily kill them. And the best way to kill them is stop swerving. This guy is scary. Oh. reasons why ice is so cool. I mean, along with the fact that it's probably the best perk in the game, ice just, like, being able to see these frozen guys is so cool. Yeah, yeah, okay. But, yeah, no, because the crossbow at the moment is so strong, especially with plus reload, you can kind of, like, fire it like an assault rifle, would definitely be nice. Painfully. So we got two keys. Might as well do this. I don't care if there is a level 3 in the future. Oh well. I might have wasted that. But, oh, right into the wall. There's always a key right here. I'm pretty good at my key locations. It's not good. I have to make sure I can block this. Oh, another great thing I would love to see in this game would be if the orcs, not the orcs, every enemy, if they could be ambidextrous. I mean, that would be cool, but not needed. If some of them were righties and some of them were lefties, maybe even have it so that there's more righties, kind of like there is in the actual world, and just like have that rare variation of having lefties, or just both, like, it's whatever. But adding that variation would be super cool, because right now you have to hit a particular angle. I actually don't know where I should be going. Is there a place? Oh, I didn't go here, I think. Let's see. Okay, yep, that is it. This is a pretty cool end room. That was like a poke too. I also keep this guy behind me. Put this in. Actually would be very tough to keep these guys in the top. I would love to last stand here and be higher difficulty. Maybe 4 and up. 3 and up. Oh, it's not okay. Oh, cool. it wasn't frozen. It was because of the spiders. And then you can see the pop up. All the mobs are doing. I gotta prioritize the spiders because they've got those. Where did you come from, man? trying to do with Fireball. You can shoot and then attack. This guy is in for a really long time. There we go. Did it 17 kills, not bad. It seemed it's a little sloppy. A couple last stands. A little bit of goofing around, but did it. That was probably my final Santa run. While candy canes are pretty cool. They're just not as fun and not as powerful as other weapons. I don't know. I feel like it's just so awkward because you'll throw it, they'll get stuck in the enemy. Something like a hammer. I mean, it's like an axe. These are like axes because axes get stuck in enemies too. But like a hammer just bounces off right off the enemy. And then you don't have to worry about just like getting your weapon back. You can just you throw it, bring it right back. Throw it right back. Throw the double. I didn't do any of that. I should have done that. Double throws. But the reason I just do a single throw is single throw, then I can rush them, they get stunned, and then I finish them with the other hand. That tends to be my strategy. Also, if you switch which location it is, it's in that location. So, like, I switch this one over here, and then I throw this one, it's gonna respawn back over here. But yeah, just random tips and tricks. I'm gonna end this video now.